In this video, you will learn how to add Outlook email to your iPhone. So if you want to log into your Microsoft Outlook account on your iPhone, this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechRepro, and without any further delay, let's learn how you can add Microsoft Outlook account on your iPhone. Well, there are multiple ways you may add Microsoft Outlook account on your iPhone, and I'm going to show you two of them today in this video. So first of all, you have to go to settings. And once you are in settings, scroll all the way down and you will find apps here. So tap on apps and then you have to scroll a bit and you have to find the mail app. You can see here is mail. So tap on that and now we are in the mail settings of iPhone. Here you can see in the mail accounts, there is one account added. So I'll tap on it and then in order to add Microsoft Outlook account on iPhone, we will tap on add account here. So tap on this. And here we get the various options to add accounts from these service providers. So in this case, we will select Outlook.com and then on the next page, we will get the option to log into Outlook account. Here we can simply enter the Microsoft Outlook email. And once you have entered your Outlook email, simply tap next and then enter your login password for the Outlook account. And once you have entered your Outlook email password, you can tap on sign in and the account will be added. And in case you don't remember your login password for Microsoft Outlook account, then you can simply get the verification code on your email and enter that as well to log into your Microsoft Outlook account on iPhone. Since I do remember my login password for Outlook email, so I have entered that and then I'll tap on sign in. And after that, it'll just log in. And you can see once we have logged into Outlook email on this iPhone, here we get the option to select which services we want to add to this iPhone. You can see there is mail, contacts, calendars, reminders, and notes. For now, I'll just toggle off all of these options and only keep the mail. And then once that is done, simply tap on save and this account will be added to your iPhone. You can see here is Outlook. So the Outlook account has been added to this iPhone. All right, now let's learn the second method to add Microsoft Outlook account to iPhone. For that, we are going to simply use the Outlook app on this iPhone. For that, we will go to App Store and we will search for Outlook. Microsoft Outlook email app is available for iOS devices and you can download it from App Store. Simply tap get and after that, it'll download. And once that is downloaded, you can simply tap on open. And here we are going to add Outlook account on this iPhone. From the welcome screen, you can simply tap on add account. And then we can add our Outlook account here on this iPhone. And here as well, you will have to go through the same process of logging in and entering the password for your Outlook account. And once that is done, your Outlook account will be added to your iPhone. So this is how you can add your Microsoft Outlook account on your iPhone. And these are the two ways to log into your Outlook account on iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. And by the way, if you want to learn how to create a Microsoft Outlook account on your iPhone, make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.